Yep, turn them on. What is it?
Say we head back to the car so I can lock it at least.
Okay.
Wait, hold on.
Find out. That's new.
I don't remember seeing that when I went past.
I don't either.
He's been there a while.
There's liquid inside. See? Makes you wonder if somebody pissed in that.
Probably is. All right. I need to navigate us out of these neck of the woods. Are those handprints?
Where?
Right there, that black shit.
Maybe. I doubt it though.
Is it what?
Handprints.
No, it doesn't really look like handprints, but unless somebody went like that and you smacked both hands and slid. But the problem with that would be,
there's nowhere for them to fall.
There's nowhere for them to go if this is blocked.
All right, time to navigate.
If you pick my pickaxe, I want it.
Shit, fuck.
They've been out here for a long enough time. want to be driving the sellers. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Okay. Not sellers, but like runners. Like, picture it like this. Cartel moves into an area. They gotta have a place to drop their shit off.
Yeah.
Maybe two guys can load it. Right?
That's right. It's a burn pit now.
Fishing rod.
What?
Fishing rod. Or a walking stick, one of the two.
Yeah, somebody slashed the tires. We're gonna have a fucking issue.
Yeah, we're gonna be living in a fucking Michael Myers movie.
I'm going down kicking and screaming.
I'm going down shooting.
The funny thing is, we're all armed in this Michael Myers movie.
That don't mean shit. Let's see, there's a hood building where they were all armed too. They still got eight.
Right,
yeah.
I'm getting too fucking cold. I can't feel my fingers.
Almost. There was a
Michael.
RV.
You girls want to stay behind in the car and get warm?
It's all right.
Yeah. Yeah.
We'll be all right. There's three of us. There's three guys here.
There's one thing too.
You guys keep. All you guys are in there.
I don't like being separated.
If you guys are in there, keep your ears peeled for anything.
Keep the doors locked.
Oh. I don't like being separated from you.
It's okay.
Yeah, but you don't need to be sick because you didn't bring a jacket. Huh? You don't need to be sick.
One way to catch pneumonia.
This one here is really fucking young. This one here. Y'all can use as well. I recommend it. Go ahead. Oh, fuck.
What?
Just doing my hand.
Bang. Put that on.
You guys can use this to cover up. I wouldn't recommend it though. Okay, it does reek.
Never mind then.
I want it. Wait, never mind.
Well, it's like been like 3 years and the smell is still like this. And it's not for me. Dude, that I live with fucking reek like a motherfucker.
Stay with Bree.
Anything happen, scream. We can at least say one of y'all. I'm gonna bob it over.
No. I'll be back.
With you at least, so you have something.
I can't hold it.
Which one?
You can defend yourself.
Oh, I'll drop everything and I'll start swinging.
Check my other one, that one, if you don't mind. Well, it actually is easier for you than this one.
We're going to have to be doing this tomorrow, too.